Hello guys, it's RogueShow. We're going to be doing another attempt at Call of Duty Ghosts Extinction Mode Awakening. We had it with three people, we got really close, but we ended up failing in the end, so we're just going to try two people. And we got a good player here, and yeah, and we got me. So let's go ahead and start it. That thing down there looks like a face. Archer received a presidential pardon in exchange for cooperation in the U.S. military.
Since Colorado, and we finally made it to the top. You're about to go head-to-head with the ancestor race on their home turf. They'll be expecting an attack on the Ark. Let's not disappoint them.
Should we search these with, like,
your team?
As I always do.
Cipher prototype. It's an optical scanner mounted on a modified drill chassis. Use it to scan the glyphs on those obelisks. The Cipher uses Cross's translation software to decode the ancestors' hieroglyphics. Use it to scan the inscriptions on those obelisks.
It was funny, I was playing with this kid the other day, and literally, he was like the dumbest kid I've ever played with. Like, right after he finished one thing, we weren't even done with one, and it was like done with killing all the aliens, he already placed it down the other one. So I called him a retard. And then this guy, he replied back, he was like, "This is my son playing, I'm gonna report you." And I'm like, "Are you seriously letting him play a gore game like this? Don't place that. Or you can just ignore me."
Oh, shit.
We haven't even searched all the spots, and we still have to kill like a lot of aliens over here.
I'll take a shot.
Oh shoot, I forgot about the thing.
Yeah, here I'll go. Yeah.
It's gonna get crazy though, cause there's a freaking gargoyles and bombers. Ah, Jesus. I'm just gonna shoot all like the little orbs. There you go. Uh oh, dive bombers. Yeah, just go underground or something. You should let me place the drill, because remember, I have engineer on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, jeez, is that, do I hear a rhino, or is that a hunter? I'm coming up there. If you want to swap, you can go down, and I'll go up.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, I fell down anyway.
Uh-oh, now there's scorpions. I'd say the Ameli, because the Ameli has a lot of ammo, it's pretty accurate. It's right there, but it's only at 3,000, you know, get it. Yeah, you can get rid of that scorpion, that'd be nice. Oh, Jesus. And it's weird, sometimes the gargoyle will get glitched out, and it'll start falling into, like, weird places you can't even kill them at. And they'll just shoot you, and then you'll just, like, lose all your health, and you can't kill him because he's behind a wall. And you can't really shoot behind walls. I got the drill. Nice. Yeah, maybe this time somebody can not place the drill down before even ready. Oh yeah, and if you want, I said don't place it. And you also might want to kill those green orb things, because things are super annoying. Yeah, take down the gargoyle, I'll take down the hunter. Where'd the gargoyle go? Oh jeez. Yeah, I see him. I got stun ammo, yeah, I picked it up. Alright, so come over here. Now the aliens will start spawning, so I have to hurry. So let's go back here. And there is search. Either a rhino. Yeah, it's a rhino, so help me kill this thing. Oh Jesus, I thought it just jumped off the map.
I'm about to die.
My stand ammo isn't doing anything to it. Alright, jump, 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 jump. That's what's good about this map. You could jump away from danger. Ow.
You have no ammo, so
I'll just put like a knife in. Go ahead. Oh crap, and the round's about to start soon. So that's why I wanted to clear out all these. Nah, that's why I was trying to clear out the aliens before the round started.
What? Well, I can shoot him at least now. And I'm out already.
He's almost dead. Thing is, I don't want to die trying to revive you.
Yeah, it's fine. It doesn't matter really that much. Okay, now you run. Nice face!
Yes! Alright, so let's buy the Ameli. Or do you have enough?
Well, I have
yeah, you do. You have
points off.
Oh, you are? Alright, so then just kill one of these green things. But here it is, you buy right here. And I'm going to go back over there and see what's over there.
I don't know if you see a green thing, because I don't see any.
Alright. Oh, have you found any intel?
Yeah, I searched earlier.
Alright, have you found the one up here?
No.
Alright, well, there you go. It's free 500 points.
Nice.
Found ammo. I don't think I've got this one either. Neither have I. There you go. I found 5 of 6. It's right here. You're gonna make it. Stop jumping. Alright, go back over there. And try. Oh, there you go. And it's right here.
By the Melee. Intel recovered.
This looks useful. Alright, so you go by the Melee. I just picked up the Hypno, if that's fine. Alright, so let's go. Are you ready to kill an even bigger rhino?
The Mattis, nice. I'm guessing.
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright. Right, oh, yeah. Where are we going to upgrade first?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do ammo, you do
armor, yeah. Armor. Yeah. I found a locker key, so I'll save up for something. Should I build the hypno trap so we can hypno a rhino just in case we get another one?
Alright. I'll do the
Alright, I'm just gonna start building the hypno trap and then we'll try to do the next one. Hopefully it's a rhino and we'll hypno trap it and then we'll start the next round if it is. Because hypno traps do not work on rhinos. I made a mistake of trying to do that and I died.
Alright, well, I'm over here where the mammoth pops out.
Alright, good. What popped out, Scorpion?
No mammoth. And I'm reloading because I found some add 3 ammo. Wait, where'd it go?
It's gonna go underground! Be careful, stay away from the edge. Because it will launch you off. Alright, so it's going to call in hunters, which is good, so we can get some points. Alright, scoot back. Oh! Hey, man, I was the one who started the fight with you. Yo, 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 why is he chasing after me? Alright, be careful, it's going
to
come out wherever. Oh, it came out next to me again. Alright, get ready to run. No way! The bar was fully completed. Alright, see? That's why we gotta do it early. Alright, we'll try again. Yeah, and make sure I place the drill down, because I am kind of an engineer. Alright. I almost can buy a Hypno Knife or Rhino upgrade. I have 29 teeth, and every time you get past the first area of a Extinction map, you'll get a free tooth. So after this, I might just keep doing like Nightfall or something. Oh, you found intel? Awesome. Oops. Here, you can take the. Oh, okay. Sorry, I didn't mean to. Alright, so let's go. There's gonna be two dive bombers when you spawn. Ow. Alright, so come over here. Let's go ahead and do this first area right here. Oh, let's search some spots, so found a locker key. So I might save that for awesome.
And a hypno knife, so I'm just flare, it's probably better.
Found a trophy. Another dive bomber.
Got a trophy too.
Alright, so once you're ready, let me know and I'll start the first area. Hopefully it's a rhino, so we get some points.
I can put this to use. Let me just get over there.
Got another trophy. Oh, they chased after me!
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Alright. Oh, it's only a scorpion. Alright, so hopefully it's a venom. Alright, so I'm gonna get the venom. Oh, it's a venom grenade, never mind. Hypno trap, and I'm gonna build the hypno trap again. Ignore those two.
Alright, well, I wanna build the other thing, Venom X, I guess.
No, that's not a Venom X, that's the venom grenade.
On the other side, I'll build it.
Yeah, okay.
Another intel, dude.
Nice. You get a lot of money. You get 500 every time you find one. There's a hypno knife right there. Yeah, every time you find an intel, you get free 500. Mm-hmm. Right. Oh, I never knew the chainsaw was right here. Alright, I have the hypno trap ready, so hopefully. Oh, wait, there's one over here, you know. A spot over here. Oh. I didn't make it.
I didn't make it either. Wait, there's a search or something?
No, it's over here.
Aw,
darn it. It's a mammoth. Alright, just might not want to go over there now. It might be Venom X over there, so. No, don't. What the heck?
No, not over there where the mammoth came out.
No, I'm just saying, might want to move because you're about to get smashed by a rhino. Alright, so I'll try to kill those hunters. Oh, hey now. What up, mammoth? Oh, wait a minute, I have a bulldog. What am I doing? Yeah, it's not that good, though. The locker key? No, locker key. Run. Whenever he charges at you, just jump, and you could just jump over him. Yeah, but there's a relic for that.
There's a relic for what?
For taking fall damage. Oh, there we go, we got it.
There you go.
Alright, so. Alright, and then we'll do the last area, and then we'll be done. Ow. Alright, let my health regenerate real quick. Yeah, if it's there, then yes. It's probably the arc, though. Yeah, it's the arc. Aw, another mammoth, are you kidding me? I'll protect you.
Let me reload real quick.
First, let me take a selfie.
Shield deployed.
Okay. Should I buy the Ameli now or? Yeah, I'm gonna still buy the Ameli. Buying the Ameli.
Can I use my medic special ability, double tapping up arrow when I'm down?
Yeah.
Come over here so you can.
Do it.
Nope, can't.
Alright, give me a second.
Okay, you can get me, cause it's not gonna matter.
Oh, what the heck? I searched. I meant to revive you.
That's cool.
I'm coming back.
2, 1.
No! Oh, no.
Where did I jump though?
Revive him! Uh-oh. I don't know where he's at. He's in my shield. Got you. Go.
Oh, thank you, sir. Killed him.
Nice, good job. There's only 100 left. All right, so that's basically the hard part right there. So now I'm gonna pick up. I'll pick up the arc, and then you could build the Venomex, since you have a. No, don't pick that up. Yeah. All right, so you can build the Venomex.
The arc makes it overpowered, huh?
Nah, it's not that. It doesn't make it that powerful. All right, so.
Kind of.
It does, it's a little bit powerful, it's not nothing like, oh, another locker key. I'll save it for once we both can have two weapons, so you can buy some. What? Yeah, this one right here.
Where? No, but our blueprints.
It's over here. I thought you picked one up already.
No. You said not the,
No, the Venom Grenade. It was a Venom Grenade.
Oh.
Yeah, they added a Venom Grenade now. It's around the corner. I'm gonna grab a grip. You can pick it up.
Yeah. I already got one.
Oh, I'll pick it up. Where are you at?
Behind you.
Oh, is it right there? Just picking up a trophy system.
Not right there, but I'll show you where it's at right now.
I fell. Where?
It's down here. Down here somewhere. Right here.
Alright. Thank you. So come over here, I'll show you where it's at. So whenever you do it the first area, they no alien spawn. So that's how I was trying to get all the areas done first. All right, so over here is the Tesla pipe bomb crap. Bouncing Betty's. I'll let you take those.
Great.
Hypno knife.
Hypno knife. Want me to take it or you take it?
No, I already have a trophy.
All right, watch the hypno
knife. Rapid fire. You want rapid fire? Alright. Oh, there's a search thing up there, so I'll see. Oh, is that red toolbox?
Red box.
Oh.
Yeah, dirt toolbox.
Oh, I wonder if you can get over here.
Get over here?
That's what I was thinking, you can get over there. Nope. Just a few more search. I'd say just hold off and then just wait. I'll let you come back and search the boxes back here. Because there'll be more areas in the, you know, ahead. Oh, I found a rapid fire as well.
Yeah, because I heard that supposedly the arc makes it really overpowered, but...
Nah, I mean, it makes it a bit more powerful. It's nothing, like, substantial, though. It's like, oh, you have to pick it up. It's okay, though. Alright, so you ready to do the first obelisk?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll do the one right to spawn.
I'm gonna need ammo. Should I
help them? Yeah. I mean, we have to get some melee kills, though.
Afterwards, since we're 19 anyways. That way, I'll have it at least upgraded. Whoa!
This is a gargoyle.
No, I, teleported to the bottom.
Started from the bottom.
Yeah, I'm getting shot at.
Trying to take out those dive bombers for you. Throw it towards me. Aw, crap. Here you go. My armor is not going to be substantial at all. It's going to be pretty lame, so I'm just not going to throw down armor. I'll just wait until I upgrade it. Do you have enough How much money do you have?
3,740.
Here you go.
The drill is halfway there.
Why do you need more money, Shane?
You can throw down more ammo.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, so just in case. And I'll save up for... Oh, no. I haven't reloaded yet. Get down, girl. Go higgy down. Get down, girl. Nope, it was just a scorpion. Bang, son. Dang, son, you kill them all before I can even touch them. Alright. And we should be done, so we can just go straight to the next one.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some of the red boxes.
Alright.
I only need two more.
Grab that drill and let's move up! Good work. When the cipher has collected enough data, it'll break the encryption on the gate controls.
This is all the IHs.
Alright, so we'll do the one down here next. I'll wait for you, though.
Where's the next arc at?
The next what? Oh, the next arc's in the next area? I think. Yeah, the next area. It should have been in one of these ones, but it changed instead to a freaking doo-doo. Have you gotten past the first area yet? On this map?
No, I told you I died over here when I first started playing it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, come over here real quick. I got a locker key over here.
Alright, I'll take it.
And then just don't buy it. Don't open up a locker until you have, like, enough for to have two weapons.
Alright. I got the blue, grenades.
Well, you got venom grenades? No, we shouldn't have did that. You should have just did sticky flares. You're gonna do it. You shouldn't have even built anything. We could have came back over here and just searched it for venom. That's what I was trying to say. Don't use them. And plus the I can't pick up any more cash. That's what I was saying. The venom grenade is not good. You shouldn't do it. All right. Oh yeah. Here's this.
Do you need ammo? Or are you good?
Pretty good. Oh, almost fell down. I'm fine. Didn't see a gaping hole. All right, so ready to start the next one?
Yeah.
If you see me throwing out money, I'm just or it's just a random sentry gun, just because I'm trying to waste money. Okay. I'm putting a trophy next to the drill. So if you're ever getting bombarded, you can come near it.
I'm waiting for my other remote to charge you, because that one is like brand new, so it works perfectly on this one that I'm using right now. Kind of like, sometimes will night, sometimes
will. Yeah, I feel ya. My nose itches! Ah! Gamer's worst nightmare. Oh, that's a good idea, too. Nice. Sorry, I'm trying not to steal your kills. I'm trying to.
I have a hip throw knife. What should I throw it at?
No, just hold on to it until don't. Hold on to it until you see a phantom. Alright, gargoyle's on the ground. Nice. Jesus! That hunter just jumped in front of the scout like nothing.
I'll save you.
Scorpion's incoming!
I don't need armor, I was just trying to give you some armor and spend some money at the same time. Alright. Ew, burst fire. That's disgusting. Another gargoyle?
Get back here. Yeah.
It's hiding. Nice.
I got full ammo upgraded, so I'll drop them right now.
Got full armor. I'll throw it next time you're about to close to being going down. Do you have you thrown your flare or hypno knife yet? Oh Jesus, scared me.
Flare, I never got one. I haven't. All right.
Just make sure you. If you
here too.
Yeah, I was making sure so you could pick that up, but I'm just gonna throw it down later. All right, so you throw down ammo up here.
Explosive rounds ready.
I'll take the drill. Good.
Yeah, I'm all like, wait, which way do I
move? Alright, so ready to go?
Yeah, I'm deploy a riot shield real quick. I'm good.
Ah, stupid. Alright, so it's talking about like dive bombers, gargoyles, any of those.
Right. Last
anytime.
I destroyed three dive bombers, but only one came out.
I hate when they troll you like that.
Yeah, and then right
dive bombers.
Came out. Gargoyle.
I'm trying to kill the dive. Darn it! All right, got two. All right, as long as we kill the gargoyle, we should win it. Yeah, I killed the two dive bombers, so I see it. Oh shoot! Ow!
Another
Garfield? Jeez.
Incoming.
Enemy is got it.
Die, gargoyle, die.
Crap, I gotta reload. My reload time takes forever.
Yeah.
That's why I like weapon specialist. Thank you. Another gargoyle? Holy crap. I got it, I'm repairing the drill.
Okay, now I did.
Oh, is there a rhino? Let me hypno trap it. Come at me, bro.
Wow.
No, the hypno trap! What? What?
That is.
Did it just say trap deactivated?
How do you get deactivated? Whoa,
what the heck?
You
have
to
get
a destroyer or something.
I said that the oh shoot. It said the hypno limit has been reached and I haven't hypnoed a single person.
Yeah, wow, that's really weird.
Holy crap, that dude just jumped super high. OMG.
I don't know what's shooting at me, but something is.
Why are you deactivated, trap? That was the worst. I could have just saved it up for a freaking. Ah, and I keep running into those green things. That's why I gotta destroy those things pretty quickly. They're really annoying. Alright, took the gargoyle down. Where are you at? Oh, shoot. Here you go. Behind you. Nice. Why is my hypno trap not working? It's like broken. Like, watch, I just pick it up and it's what the heck? Alright, so now I repair the drill faster. I wish I could reload faster. Oh yeah, I gotta pick up the drill. Alright, so we'll do the drill up.
Yeah, I can longer sprint, teammates near you regenerate health or so.
Oh, you're level 40 already?
Yeah, I got it to level 2.
Oh, that's good. So now my health regenerates faster when I'm near you.
Yeah. can bounce some Betty's over here if you want them.
I'll take those.
There was a search around here. I just ran by when you jumped by the...
Ew, burst fire. Where's the bouncer Betty's?
Over here.
On the end? Oh. Right. Thank you.
So far, so good. Yeah. Are you gonna want to destroy the... What are they called? Obelisk?
It doesn't matter, but my explosive damage will be increased in a little bit, so...
because of the engineer?
Yeah, so I could do that and it'll go faster.
Alright, that's fine.
And there's also an achievement where you have to kill a gargoyle while you're in that flying thing.
Oh, that's cool, the MK-14 is here.
Didn't know that. I'm ready whenever you are.
Over here in the corner.
Yeah. MK-14 is okay. Okay. You good on armor and everything?
Yeah, I'm good on armor. Riot
shield, I'm going. Oh, okay, good damage. Yeah, I know, I was waiting. I was just about to place it too. I'll buy that trap. Nice, we already got it.
Oh, that's good. Alright, well, I'm gonna I'm gonna throw down some ammo. My sentry can get destroyed.
Oh, well, here's the phantom. Hypno knife the phantom right here.
Oh,
nice.
There you go. I was shooting at him too.
I was beating him in with the riot shield. I was like, wait a minute. Uh-oh. We're almost there. I have 3,000 too, so... Just need to find something to spend it on.
Gargoyle! The only thing I can think of is ammo, armor, and a riot shield if it gets destroyed already.
I'm just gonna keep buying... Oh, here comes the rhino. I just keep activating random traps. Alright, so 1,000. So if we don't get anything, I'll just start out armor right before the... Perfect. Good job. Yes, I know. That's why I love it so much. Grab that drill and let's move up. Riot shield online. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Gargoyle, there it is. And he's coming.
Oh, I didn't get any points for it.
Right.
I'll move my sentry gun over as soon as I reload.
I now have signal damage from, like, gas.
Scorpion damage? Perfect. So now, if they ever scorpion gas me and I go down, it's super easy to revive me. Alright, so now I have increased protection, I'm reviving, and I need 3 more points, and I could start doing the crazy stuff, like, I'll have, like, increased damage, larger wallet, so I don't have to worry about money.
You have, like, 7,000, I think?
I don't know. So you can grab your sentry gun, you can bring it over here.
I'm gonna toss the ammo down there.
Oh, I don't need ammo.
I'm gonna just throw some down, I'm pulling money. And it fell down.
Oh, it almost went down the hole. Look how close it was.
It almost did?
It almost did, yeah. It went like almost right before the hole.
Yeah. I'm gonna point it, I'm gonna put it over here next year, sort of-ish. Ooh, search right here.
Alright, good, good, good thing, good thing you threw it down.
Whoa, first popped out.
Alright, so destroy those things. And get them off the drill. Or your sentry gun. I'll destroy your sentry gun. I'm gonna throw down a trophy.
And a gargoyle.
I'm getting him. Holy jeez, I killed all of them. Alright, kill him, the gargoyle. Got him. I think it's a rhino or something. Or another phantom. Oh, you got a Venom X?
No, remember the grenade that built him.
Oh, it's a Venom grenade?
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome. Remember, don't spend any money. I almost threw down armor. Do you have a...
Get the knife?
Nah, just kill it.
Cause there's one over there somewhere.
Don't worry about it.
Cannot carry any more money. Oh. Whoa, I just... Oh, never mind.
Yeah, that was my trophy.
Whoa, I just reflected a scorpion's shot, but there's a scorpion's, like, wow.
Uh-oh. Yeah, for the rhino, you might not want to kill it. Might want to just run away from it. There's one right behind you. Oh, it's coming after me. I say if you're full on money, just hold off. Oh, man, about to die. Jump up. Oh my god, I almost bought a trap by accident. I held square to buy a trap. Luckily, he didn't listen to me. I was literally almost bought it. Whoo! Jeez, the entire round you had to not spend money?
Yeah,
alright. Die, Rhino! This Rhino's gonna die. Oh, it's up in the sky. It's right there.
Those gates are reinforced with some kind
of
magnetic barrier.
Oh, there's two of them. What the heck? I got the other one.
Alright.
As soon as I reload.
I'll drop some ammo real quick.
You need a grip?
Oh yeah, I already have one. I searched it.
I saw I have one too. Alright, so I'm gonna throw a trophy system near me. I'm gonna go back grab the other one.
Alright. Well, I can pick up some B2. I'll just grab that hit-throw knife, I guess.
Alright. So yeah, let's grab all our stuff right now.
Sentry gun ready.
Like, I jumped down, I was like, oh, just to spend some money real quick, I wanna throw buy a trap, and I totally forgot about the freaking
trophy that you were looking for.
No. Is it over there?
Yeah, there's stuff here.
Oh yeah, that's where it is. So you can grab the, I'll grab that one, and you can grab you got it? Alright, cool.
Yeah.
Venom and pipe bomb. I totally don't understand why my hypno trap just gave out and just said that hypno trap was limit has been reached. We didn't hypnotize anybody. I was pissed because that was just a waste of 3 red boxes. Alright, so you ready to go?
Yep.
Alright. I'm gonna try and go for nothing but the things, but if I see a gargoyle, I'll try and kill it so I can get the achievement. Alright, I have a little orb around me, so I think I'm invincible.
Oh. You can't really go down.
Yeah.
Everything around you. Oh,
there's
gargoyle.
Where? Oh, yeah, I see him. I'm losing signal. Oh, crap. The Vanguard got dive bombed.
Yeah,
protect you for a little bit. Oh, here comes the hunter.
I have to do a spot destroy.
Yeah, I'll call it back up in a little bit. Oh yeah, you don't want to jinx yourself. Oh, I got the gargoyle, awesome. Alright, so I might get the achievement. Alright, I'm killing the obelisk now. I'll let you take over next time if you want, and I'll start killing. Alright, so you can go ahead and do the Vanguard. Yeah, I got the achievement. Now let's start, and I'll start protecting you. Trying to clear out those scorpions. Might take two vanguards.
Okay, I killed them.
Oh, wow, already?
Yeah. Wonder if I'll get the achievement.
It takes a while to get the achievement. Oh my god, you're disgusting.
Dog fight.
You're disgusting. That looked pretty relaxed, are you kidding me? Dude, I'm like, here, you can have this, because I'm like full on money beyond belief. I'll let you. Want me to do it?
Yeah, well, I already got the achievement.
Alright then.
Then you do more damage.
That's a good point. Oh, here comes another gargoyle. The scorpions would do most of it. Oh, Jesus, I'm already almost taken out. Friggin'. What? The gargoyle got me like an instant. Alright, here it comes. Eh, you could just worry about the scorpions, that's what mainly taking me out. Thing is, you just can't stand still. If you stand still, you get wrecked. Yeah, there's a bunch of scorpions over here. It's fine. Just stay over there. Alright, I'm on the last one. I have 62% health. I might be able to do it.
Run over there. Oh, no.
Nah, just stay over there. Oh, you fell off?
Oh,
there you go, I got it.
Hey, I got a tooth.
Get a free tooth.
That
one's done. Got him.
And targets acquired. Got an achievement. Alright, I'm
gonna grab
my pistol and I'm stuck
to get
another gun if I want.
Yeah, so am I, because I'm tired of running out of money. Or running out of space for money. And I have a larger wallet now. Don't worry, I don't think any aliens spawn besides dive bombers. And there's like another, like you know how we did at the beginning where there's like little areas?
Yeah.
We gotta do that again, so.
I'll just bring the drill over here. Well, I'm gonna upgrade my pistols, and once I do have it, I'm gonna see what I get out of the locker, and if it's good, I'll take it, if not.
Exactly, and if not, I can come back and grab a chainsaw.
Found a full search.
Found a red dot site if you want that.
I got money. Well, can the red dot go on the Millie? The Millie?
Yeah.
Alright. Well,
and then we'll see if I can, and we'll see if we can build the Venom.
Actually.
X, or Venom, whatever.
He's back at the original. original spot?
Nope, I'm right here. Alright,
oh,
so ready?
Yeah, I'm lagging.
No, don't lag out.
You're like walking in space, I might hopefully not go.
Alright, just come over here.
Okay.
Alright, so there's gonna be an area right here. Gary might be a rhino. I don't know.
Alright, I'll get my ammo ready.
Oh, and there's an intel location right here, so if you don't have, like, it's worth 500, so if you, then just don't pick it up. Just wait until you, like, run out of money or something.
Well, I have full money. I was gonna drop some ammo.
Explosive rounds ready.
Cool. Alright, you could
pick it up or leave it.
If you want. It's up to you.
Alright. Now I don't forget, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to end up being like, oh, where did I leave it?
Oh, yeah.
I'm
and
for all of them. I just need
here's
to
red boxes. Alright, so we got a Phantom, and a Rhino, and a Hunter. Got a good bunch.
Oh, one's the Phantom with the Hypno Knife.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I didn't know you had a Hypno Knife.
And that was
right. I'll start working on the Rhino. Crap, it's throwing my sentry gun.
And I'm guessing the Phantom's up there with you.
I should be able to get it.
I didn't make it. Did you kill it?
Oh, it's 8,000. I get it. Yeah, you have to go around. I'll throw where you need to go.
The Ripper's here.
Cool, it's 8,000. Instead of 7,000. Oh, and it's another arc, so you can grab the arc.
Alright, let me find out where you're at. Oh, you're over there. Jump, and it fell off, great.
The only thing that sucks with the, is that that wasn't a search area, so you have to go and re-get the, you have to go find another thing where you could build stuff. I found another locker key.
Jump.
The gun I kind of want.
Am I going the right way?
If you're on like a top area, then yes. Yeah, you should be going. Yeah, you're.
Lava.
Yeah. So the gun I kind of want right now is a Ripper, but I'll take a chain gun, anything really.
Ooh, yes. Oh, there's a. I had a muzzle brake, so there's a muzzle brake here if you want to get it for a different gun or something.
Yeah, I wish I had a different gun.
And there's lockers. Should I open my thing now?
Nah. I found another muzzle brake too. Alright, so we're gonna do the one right at the start. It's lucky you, you got the arc. Here I come! Ready? Okay.
Yeah.
Just making sure. Alright, this one challenge easy, so if you want, you could train him down here. I'll go up top. Try to clear out those things.
Now I'm getting shot at. Oh, Scorpion doesn't do any damage.
That's for me. There's two. There's three.
I got one with me. Over here.
Oh, gotcha. Give me a second, I was reloading.
Oh, dive bomber. Did you drop some armor?
Yeah.
No.
Armor deployed.
No. Thank you.
Trap activated.
Wow, this is really cool.
Creatures on the drill.
I'm getting the one on the drill. There you go.
Thank you.
Four more and we're good.
Keep him off the drill, it's almost
Phantom. Alright, don't worry, we're halfway there. If you want, you can kill him. Alright, cool. Oh, he's on our team?
Yeah.
Even better.
Another Phantom, though.
That was a gargoyle.
He's coming.
Got him. Do you need armor?
Rhino.
Oh, it's a rhino. Up and out. That was a sticky grenade. Ah!
Hey, where are you? I'm dropping. I'm full on money.
Yeah, I'm trying to drop money too. I'm full on money like every 2 seconds.
I'll just toss you through the armor so that I cannot get any jumps here.
We got hostiles attacking the drill!
Another phantom.
For some reason, it's highlighting him still. Awesome, sentry guns are totally taking out the dive bombers. Crap, I think my sentry gun's gonna be dead. Is that on our team? That's why, I keep shooting at him. I'm like, how come this thing ain't dying? It's wrong highlighted color. Hopefully this thing is in range. Alright, so let's go to the one right here, underneath here. This one's might be hard. Oh yeah, I have to upgrade. Alright. Two more points and I'll be able to get another weapon. Ah, this one's easy. Just don't die. We shouldn't be too hard because we're not even going down. As I say that, we die. Yeah, so am I.
Gargoyle.
Yep.
I can, like, barely see him, though. Oh,
no. Near armor?
I can't shoot him, but he can shoot me.
I threw armor down there.
I'm ranked. Oh, okay. They're ranked up, that's good.
Uh oh, it might be a rhino. Or another gargoyle. Oh, shoot, it's a phantom. It scared me. It's running. I got it. Nope.
Hunter's on the move. Oh, I destroyed something.
I saw that. What was that?
I don't know, it was like the yellow thing.
Yeah, it glew up, it like changed colors. I didn't know what that was.
Like the Venomax camo.
Oh, so, yeah, so what did it tell you?
Oh, I know what it is for. It's like, you know how on point of contact you shoot the LOL and you kill aliens and little aliens.
Oh, yeah.
On this one, mushrooms come out.
Oh, is there really? I mean, I know where another one is at the beginning because I see it all the time.
Yeah, I don't know if there's three, but I think they might be three. That's usually how
That's weird. I saw those all the time. I'm like, man, that's weird. Why is it glowing so bright? I killed the rhino. Oh, Jesus. So can I. Pretty much. Let me guess, what are you gonna upgrade next?
Either sentry or riot shield.
Yeah, so I was gonna upgrade sentry gun next. We're like twins!
Where's the lockers at?
Ow! They're up top. Holy crap, I'm about to die.
Oh, you're all orange.
What the heck? That was weird. I was literally had full armor, and all of a sudden, if you get shot every single bullet with their gargoyle, it'll take down your armor for sure.
You have a sentry gun all the way up here.
Yeah, that's where it's at, so. Take a shortcut.
A
I'll open up another lock.
Customized
Tac-12. Yeah, it's alright. It's a shotgun. Ooh, we got customized Remington.
Red Dog Gray.
Oh, shoot! I almost swapped the weapon by accident. I forgot to upgrade first.
I think it already has muzzle brake. Yeah,
well. Any customized weapon will have it everything fully customized.
Not last time I got a Elsa and it had nothing on it.
Oh, put my face in doo-doo.
Well, I got a red dot, muzzle brake, and grip.
Yep, then you got almost everything. I don't think you put rapid fire on it.
That is crazy.
You just shoot a bit faster. Okay. Alright, so if you want, you can bring the drill over here. I found ACOG. In case you want it. Actually, do I? Oh, I read that. Awesome. I hate when they give you ACOG sight. And then you could swap it off to me. Yeah, I needed it for my other gun. Okay, remember, only kill the marked aliens, so don't even kill the No, any marked weapons?
Yeah.
Oh crap. Oh, it's chainsaw. Shoot. I'm gonna see what the other one is. Yeah, I'm trying to see what the other one is. Because if I have it, then we can start killing.
Oh, shit. I think it's the Remington or...
Oh, I think I have the Remington. So if it is...
It's a melee.
Oh, pull out your melee? You're serious?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we got lucked out so much right there. Because now we had to buy the weapon completely. The other one was a chainsaw, so it was an LMG. So, whew! High five for that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna start killing the... Crap, I need to reload. Got rapid fire. Whew, you have no idea how lucky we got. Last time it was a sniper. Last time it was a freaking sniper rifle, dude.
I hate the freaking sniper rifles. Sentry gun ready. You know what I just noticed? But then again, I realized we're underwater. There's starfishes around here.
What happened?
There's starfishes behind the obelisk over here.
Oh, that's cute.
Like, yeah, you're fighting aliens. Starfish,
ow, it's just about to freaking.
I'm gonna drop some ammo right now, don't worry. Guardian is around anyway.
On holographic site. And you're using explosive ammo, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I was about to shoot it.
Oh, and I also realize it's not a slug shot, but there's not really have to aim. It's not the best weapon, but it's a good weapon.
Explosive rounds ready. Remington's pretty good. Pretty powerful.
I think I should buy it, because there's a...
Nah. I'd say just stick with the tech, just in case there's a shotgun challenge you need to do.
True.
I'm gonna save up for one more point so I could buy the dual-wield pistols, and I'll just upgrade the rest of my sentry gun, and then work on riot shield. Alright, so we'll save the one at the top next to the... Yeah. We'll save the one right here last. Hopefully the next challenge is not a sniper rifle, because if not, I don't even really want to attempt it, because I hate sniper rifles.
I can do it because I don't really care.
No, I mean I'm gonna do it. I'm just saying like I hate it. Here we go. All right, so scoot back. Just make sure you don't get tick damage.
All right.
Pull out your melee. Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Awesome! Awesome!
Perfect.
Great job, dude. Yeah, I'm just throwing it down so I don't waste some money. Might buy a sentry gun a little bit. Oh, I'm actually about to die now. Oh, another freaking phantom.
Where are the... Oh, I still got these bombs that I wanted to get those.
They're all the way back at the beginning. We have to take a trip back. We can.
Well, dude, what do you think I should get it?
Oh yeah, the sticky flares are definitely helpful.
Oh, gargoyle.
Oh no. Gotta take a trip. No, it's alright. Oh, it's after me. Don't fall off the map. I'm gonna let the wave finish first. Ow.
Don't worry, I got you.
The only thing is, it's just this freaking thing takes forever to reload the melee. It wouldn't take so long, dude. I'd be using it non-stop.
I still like it.
I do, too. It's just, like I said, if I had weapons special, it'd been so much better. I saw that. I hear a gargoyle. I think it's trapped up there.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Ow, that actually is effective. Here is armor.
Thank you, do you need ammo?
Nope. Okay, I'll take it. Even though I'm full on everything.
You could have
just done a sentry gun. Now I think about it.
Wait, I think I still have one. No, it's destroyed.
Sentry gun ready.
The US guard, I'm pretty sure, is iron type.
Please, no sniper rifle challenge. Oh, okay. That's just gonna be a crazy challenge. They have to make sure he's on the ground. Yeah.
Alright.
Jeez, my sentry gun is crazy. Up here. Here, I hear one.
Oh, gargoyle. Over here to the right.
Alright, gotcha.
It's on the ground.
I'm coming. Oh, you could also use your shield, and your shield might be more powerful. You can still knife him. I had knifed him in the air. Oh, I think a freaking rhino is coming.
Yeah.
Or a phantom.
Oh, knifed him.
Oh, did you get him?
Nope, I got him, but I didn't kill him.
Thought you had him. I'm gonna go watch the drill and make sure where it's okay.
Yeah, you do that.
Holy crap, my sentry gun is doing some work, and it's only like level 1. Alright, don't shoot anymore. Let it come down. Ow! No, don't tell me he's trapped in the wall.
I think it might be. Disappeared. I don't see it anymore.
Probably ran away.
Oh, rhino. I'm just on right now. I don't
want it. Oh, I found it. It's right next to me. I'm knifing it.
Creatures on the drill. I'm almost dead. I think I killed the... No, not the rhino, but...
Come on. Didn't know! Oh, I thought I messed up. I thought the... Yes, I got it!
Oh, thank God. Oh, that was perfect. I was gonna run over there, but... Whew! Off at the drill.
Yeah, it's fine.
Ow. Wow, versus him.
Reloading. Explosive round ammo. I'm gonna do it after I can finish killing these guys.
Get on the vanguard and open that gateway. That one's done. There you go, he's done. Alright, you wanna do it again?
Yeah. Since I got, you know, just because I have the upgraded damage. Oh yeah, so I'm gonna throw a sentry gun over here, because this sentry gun I put down there earlier was wrecking them. Get on the vanguard and open that gateway. So, I just put one literally just right here, and they didn't attack him at all.
I'll put mine right here, and yeah.
Alright, ready?
Two turns, and we'll be fully upgraded.
Alright. What the heck? Why am I losing signal? I was right here.
Shoot it, shoot it.
Ah.
Are you getting attacked or?
No, I like got stuck on the wall. Dude, I might be able to get all of them in one try. No, I almost had them all. I stood too close to ground and a freaking normal guy killed me. They all chase after my vanguard, so they're not even paying attention. We're almost done. Ah. Alright, we'll get back on the vanguard. Last one. There's no gargoyles, luckily. Yay, we're done. Wait, okay, I thought I glitched out, lagged out, because it took like 3 missiles and I was on red. No! You lagged out!
Cover me, I'm reloading. Sentry online.
No, that means I need to start working on ammo again. No, why do you have such bad connection?
Man.
Darn it. I was celebrating because I finished this area right here, and I was like, yay, alright. And I was like, ready to do this? And I was like, dude, you ready? And then I checked, and you were gone. Are you able to spawn back in? Alright, so I'm gonna grab a sticky flare. I think it gives you like half of your skill points back. Oh yeah, the thing's over here. I'll grab a sticky flare thing, build it. You didn't even get to connect, did you? Darn it.
Are you freaking kidding?
I was literally talking to myself because I thought you were in. I was like, dude, you get to spawn back in? Am I doing it again? Wow, he can't connect now, can he? Obviously he can if he's getting into the loading screen. Pipe bomb, I need to go over here. Okay, I gotta be really careful. I do not want to fall down and that be the end of the game, because I just fell. What happened to Sticky? There's a Sticky Flare. I swear to God, there was a Sticky Flare cinemat. Oh yeah, and see that one mushroom I was talking about? It's up here. You can only see it from like over there. Why this connection is so bad? Why can't even connect? Are you actually there? Are you actually gonna connect this time, or are you gonna get kicked out halfway through?
Archer said something about three control towers taller than the other obelisk.
How many things you got?
19.
Oh, okay. So let's see. It's 1, 2.
Yeah, enough. I got 8 left after upgrading my medic and my ammo.
Okay. So how much? You got no money. 500. Wasn't there like a Sticky Flare thing to build? Cause I can't find anymore. Now, all I find is Tesla, Hypno, Pipe Bomb, and Venom Grenade. Was it over there?
The Gotch Pistol, but that's it.
Alright, so should I build the Venom Grenade, Tesla, or try risking a Hypno Trap again?
Mm-hmm.
How are the Venom Grenades? Are they okay?
They're pretty good, yeah.
The pipe bombs are insanely good. Actually, I should probably get.
Yeah.
I'm gonna build pipe bombs. I forgot I have better explosives.
Money, so
yes.
Can get, Melly,
yeah. Also, and luckily, we have like a bunch of crap lying around, so you could probably get like all your stuff back. Basically, your red dot, rapid fire.
Well, I only have rapid fire driven arms.
So yeah. All right, that should be fine. I should be able to get.
Where are you?
Oh, where's the? I don't know what happens to the Ark, though. I'm back at the spawn. I don't know what happens to the Ark once you lose it, though. So you might not be able to get the Ark back again.
Is there another one in the next area?
Oh, yeah, it might be.
I think because there's 4 areas, and there's one for every player, so...
Yeah, that's a good point.
Maybe. I'm in the second entrance.
Of what, the...
first spawn.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I think, no,
never mind. Jeez, I have a locker key if you want to try and use it, or I'll let you see what you get. Alright, so I need some search boxes so I can build a pipe bomb. Pipe bombs, I tried them, they're extremely good. They're
over here. Oh, there's a little graphics side actually right there too.
Oh, it's right over there?
Not jump up here. It's up there.
I can make something with this.
Yeah, it's right here.
The pipe bomb, though, it's explosive when you just have normal thing. It's insanely large, and you kill, like, every single alien in its vicinity. And so now that I have the upgrade, I might be able to kill, like, even a rhino or something or a phantom in one hit.
With just one?
Yeah, it might be.
Wow.
Hey, look at it. It was destined for us to not open this one.
Mm.
Hey, Ripper's really good.
Muzzle break and I guess rapid fire maybe?
Yeah, maybe grip. You got grip.
Yeah,
let me see. You might have grip, rapid fire, muzzle break. Yeah, you can't get any optical sights on it though. Do you still want enough for? Did you get enough for the 2 weapons?
Yeah. If you could drop some. Thank you.
Well.
Well, you fell.
Yeah, you pushed me off.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, did you get it? Okay, just making sure. Didn't want it to
sorry.
Disappear. Alright. I'll escort you back to the beginnings. 3,000. So I'll escort you. Oh, wait, the Amelie's over here. What am I talking about? I was thinking about going all the way back to beginning.
Yeah, there's one over here. And then I'll get that, see if we can get the Ark still in the second spot.
Yeah, and there might be a freaking mammoth in the next area.
Oh, here it is.
Alright, so if you want to go search... Here, I'll show... Oh, yeah, here's... Come over here. So, there's a Semtex grenade right here, and there's a bunch of... Alright, so I'll get you 2 more.
Yeah.
Somewhere over here. Oh, it's right here.
Oh, okay. Got Okay.
And here is, let's see, grip right here for the melee.
Okay.
And there's a holographic sight. Oh, so what's this? This is rapid fire.
Ooh, that's perfect.
And red dot or holographic.
Try the arc, but there's a muzzle break over here.
Yeah, it's alright. Yeah, let's swap them. So which one do you want? Do you want a holographic or a red dot?
I'll take red dot.
It's ACOG. Oh, dude, we haven't gone in this area before. That's where the secret area is. I knew there was one here. It's a Venom. Crap, I just built a pipe bomb and everything already.
I'll build the Venom if you want me to.
Yeah, I think you need to.
Yeah, I have normal ammo, so...
Oh. Let me just throw down... I'm gonna throw down ammo, or armor, so I don't die. And die for some silly thing. There we go.
Yeah, there's a Rhino.
Got the Rhino.
About 1,000, so...
And you damaged the Phantom, right? Man, I knew there was a freaking thing over here. So, Sticky Flare and Venom. So, I'm gonna grab Venom.
What should I get?
Venom, yeah. Venom.
Wait, Sticky Flare or Venom?
Venom. So, just, it's better for both of us to get a Venom. So, let's go back to the beginning, and let's search all the... Alright, found one spot. And let's just keep searching for red boxes. So, just go ahead and search around, and it will... After you're done building yours, and I'm building mine, or we can't find any more, then I guess we'll...
Alright.
Go ahead and go to the next...
Where the second spot? See if it's still there.
That's in the next area. Let's go after we're done searching other areas.
No, but... so it won't be here anymore? Do I... Lagged out.
Yeah, I already checked. It's not over there. Oh, I found muzzle. Oh, you already have muzzle break. You're gonna swap for the arc.
No, I don't have muzzle break, but.
Oh yeah, it's over.
If I get the arc, should I get it for the melee or for the ripper?
I'd say the melee, since oh, it depends on what you're gonna use more.
Melee.
Then yeah, the melee. See, now I keep using the ripper or the Remington, since I run out of ammo pretty fast with the melee, so. I might want to swap them, so I'm going to swap it out right now. Actually, I'm not going to, because I'm probably going to put the arc down, it's going to disappear, and be pissed. So I'm scared.
No, it doesn't. I already switched it last time.
Oh, so it just puts it on the floor?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, found two. I'll let you know what kind of Venom X I'll get.
I need two more boxes.
Awesome, I found it. Alright, and I got the blue, so I got the electric one, which is fantastic.
I want
to
get that one or the fire, I think it is.
The SFX. Alright, so are you at the beginning?
I'm in the. Going to the beginning.
Alright. You didn't go to the next area, did you?
I'm here by the door to the third spot.
Alright, and there's a red dot as soon as you walk up, so I'm going to help you find a red box. I already built mines. Alright, so do you have enough for... Have you upgraded your ammo at all, or...?
Yeah, I upgraded everything that I had earlier.
Oh, okay. Alright, so there's a red dot right here, if you want to grab a red dot sight.
For the melee.
And I think there's some sight over here. Nah. Alright, so let's search around for red boxes.
Yeah, I remember I saw some over here.
It was a grip right here, if you want a grip.
I already have one.
Get a grip. So yeah, I see what egg you're talking about. I think you can only do it when the area is here. I tried shooting at it.
Lockers.
I have another key, so.
Right.
So the thing is, jump. If you look over here at the wall where like we spawned at, you jump up, you'll see like an egg at the top of the wall right there. See it?
I see it?
Yeah, I think you can't shoot him. That's weird. Didn't know that.
I'll try and shoot it, I guess.
No, I tried. It didn't work. I think you only do it when you're at the area.
Well, I'm trying to find some red boxes.
Yeah, I'm helping you. Gosh darn it, fell off.
Yeah. 12. You know, it'd be pretty cool that the game, what it did, is like the weapons you had when you, if you'd lag out or leave the game, they would drop on the floor.
Yeah.
And then, you know, a friend could be like, oh, I'm gonna leave here, you can have my stuff and just take it.
That'd be cool. Man, I really wish we would have found that freaking thing sooner. I wouldn't have bought.
Ooh, found a red box.
Awesome. I wouldn't have made the freaking pipe bombs. I would have saved them up for the venom. Just in case you get a bad venom. Okay, like the freaking one that spawns cedars.
There might be some in the third spot.
Yeah, there's definitely gonna be some. And I see another thing. Burst fire, you're not gonna take that. Yeah, I think we scavenged the rest of this area.
Yeah, let's go back to the either the second spot, there might be some, or the third spot.
I say we can go to the third part since we're ready for the next one. Or for next area, so we can see what's up in there.
Do you want points and I'll drop some ammo with it?
Do you need any points, or?
Well, if you want to drop some, go up ahead. If I can drop some ammo. Here.
It's already upgraded. Explosive rounds ready.
Awesome.
I'm out. Reloading.
I need to reload every gun, though.
The struggle. Man, I've seen this area 7 times. I thought this, for some reason, I thought this waterfall was the beginning.
Yeah.
I'll grab a sticky flare, so just in case we have enough afterwards. Then the sticky flares are pretty useful. Because they last, like, forever.
They last, like, I think 30 seconds.
40. Yeah, so you can regen health, revive somebody. Pretty good.
Or just chill. Oh, there's normal surge.
Well, the ball's pyramid.
Yeah, this one already has a grip. That one already has a grip.
Alright, this one has an ammo clip. It's for no more ammo, though.
Great.
Flare. Jesus. We're gonna need some of those on this map. Be careful. Do not jump on any mushrooms. Nice. Don't jump on any mushrooms on this map. On this area. Because this area will freaking wreck you. Every single one, like, throws you off the map.
Well, I think I found one. No, never mind. It's a normal search. You can search, nice. Those aren't really...
Hypno knife.
Oh,
ammo clip.
Normal searches.
Maverick stuff here.
Hey, cog, money.
Are we gonna connect that bridge?
Another grab.
Be careful, don't fall down that hole right there. I almost fell down right there.
Yeah.
I think once you fall though... Oh, I found a red box.
Oh, no. I didn't.
Found one. Right here.
More Sentex grenades. Please be a good one. Blue Biolium.
Yes, that's perfect.
We're the same one.
Yes, the electric one is perfect.
Holographic
sight.
Looks on this one. On the melee. That looks pretty weird.
It does look weird.
I think that has a...
It looks really weird though, because like the... It doesn't look like the melee would have any sight attachments on it.
Yeah.
Alright, so you ready to... Oh, what the... Oh, I didn't know it was a crafting item. I thought it was a normal search. Whoops. Alright, so you ready to go do this thing right here?
Yeah.
Alright. Maybe it's a mammoth. Oh, darn it. I keep thinking it's normal searches now. I'm not even looking. It's a mammoth. Back up, back up, back up.
I thought they found an arc. I think, yeah, arc.
Alright. Back up, though. Alright, so I'll try to get rid of the, freaking gargoyle. You killed it?
No, but he sent out 2 hunters and killed him. Oh no. There. Get him in the face!
Killed it.
Killed it.
You got armor?
Yeah, I'm gonna get this one right here that you left. I'm gonna drop some more ammo. I wasted a lot of ammo right there.
Oh, have you seen the new things you could buy in the armory?
Oh yeah.
I want to get the one where each. Oh, which ones did you buy? The IMS or the?
No, I haven't bought any, but I've seen them.
Oh.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I might buy the one where you swap all attachments, swap over to the other gun if they're, you know, they work.
Yeah, that one looks really good.
because that'd be good. So, because that's mainly the reason I don't buy any other weapons. Once I buy a weapon in the beginning of the game, I basically stay with it for the rest of the game. Mm-hmm. And that's the reason why, because of the attachments. I don't want to put them in the waste. Alright, so we're ready. I found the drill.
Alright. Oh, you're
alright.
Rapid fire.
Awesome. LMGs.
I feel like I have more reason. It feels like it anyways.
What the heck?
Oh, Venomex. Oh, no. Oh, ho, ho. Venomex ammo there. Picked it up. I almost fell off the map.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You can't jump on any mushrooms on this map. Yes, I just killed one. Oh, didn't kill that one.
Well,
only thing is, don't count those freaking dumb orbs. I think it's a phantom.
Gargoyle.
Oh, it's another gargoyle?
Yeah.
Oh, dang.
Yeah, you're right. Both of them are way better.
I think the gargoyle is on the floor. Cause I hear him running around.
Well, we only need two more, one more.
Got it. Oh, there's the gargoyle.
You got some armor down here?
Yes, I'm about to die too. Holy crap, how did I not die?
I'm trying to take it down.
Got him.
Oh, rhino.
Pipe bomb.
Venomex.
Bam! Pipe bomb killed like all the aliens near him.
There's a Venomex over there.
Oh yeah, I haven't even started using my Venomex.
Yeah,
no, the ammo disappeared. Nice.
Now I'm being. No, I can't. I thought I could upgrade my Remington all the
way. Man, with the Remington, it definitely increases damage.
I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use the Nelly for one of the in-between rounds, the ones that end. I'm gonna use my Ripper to select like a.
Target down. That's all. Is that all? Ah! Oh jeez, I thought I bought a new weapon by accident. Trying to buy freaking. I picked up the drill.
Oh. Like, whoa, that's a huge gun. Seen this gun before.
That's what she said. Alright, got my turret.
Remington R5. On the search, like.
Put it behind the waterfall. Found a search box. It's money, 200. There's money for you. Ready to plant?
Go.
Riot shield ready.
Yeah, my riot shield's on one health.
Okay,
so I guess we can kill flying ones and it would count.
Because
they're technically in the air. Yeah, they have to jump. Yeah. Alright, so pay attention for dive bombers. I'll pay attention for the them too. There he is. Dive bombers. Yep, the dive bombers count.
Oh, sentry gun didn't work. Got a bomber.
Got another bomber too. Oh, gargoyle. Got him. Nice. Don't worry, another gargoyle will come before the end of the round.
More ammo again.
Thanks. I was just running low. Nice. Why do I keep getting pushed off?
Dude, I'm not fighting them, it's gonna make them, now that I realize it. Fireball, y'all.
I'm trying to kill him. Alright, coming. Oh, it's a rhino, what the heck? Oh, shoot. I'm gonna try to take down the rhino.
Oh no, rhino with me in base, yep.
I'll take down the gargoyle. Yeah, I need to throw on some armor again. The scorpion is pissing me off. Oh yeah, it's pretty bright. Lens flare! Alright, my sentry gun's fully upgraded. I'm gonna start working on my rat shield, too.
Alright. We got this.
We gotta
believe. No,
no, no, no, don't fall off!
Yeah. I went straight up in the air, though. That's a good part.
Yeah, no way. If you fall off, the only thing you lose, really, is armor.
Great.
Found another locker key. Do you have one?
No. Oh,
that's
yeah?
Right. I might just open it,
Yeah, me too.
I'm gonna go open it. If I get a chainsaw, I'll swap it out for my Remington.
If I get something better than the Remington, I'm gonna definitely switch it.
K7? It's alright.
K7, yeah.
Tack.
Tack. Again.
The thing is...
My Ripper for the...
Nah, just stay. Because the K7 is pretty good. The only thing is, its range is a bit low because it's a suppressor, but it's still good. Regardless of its thing.
So far, so good.
Alright, so I'm just gonna place my turret right here, and I'm gonna buy the trap so it can't be injured by most aliens. Alright, so you ready?
Yeah.
Alright! I still have three pipe bomb shots. Three pipe bomb throws. Alright, so this one's pretty easy.
One over here.
Oh, I got him. I got a hunter on me that's has some damage.
Yeah, I saw
him. Alright, so I'm gonna knife this. Okay. Never mind. Our turrets are killing him. Alright, so let's get the gargoyle.
Okay. And
oh!
There you go. One of the dive bombers. You shot
him. Oh, yeah, we both shot the dive bomber. Cool.
Perfecto.
Nice.
I found a flare.
Oh,
I still haven't built the sticky flares yet. Yeah, I saw it went quiet too. I was like, huh, that was weird. Plus, I was focusing. I got him. Yeah, I was about to. That's weird. Mine's got destroyed too. It's like we're twins or something. Same guns, same plan, everything. Oh, yeah, I can place two turrets now. I forgot. I don't really need to. Oh shoot, I found another secret area and I spawned a rhino by accident. Sorry. I think the Venomex is gonna have to come out. I'm throwing a flare, freak it.
Another rhino popped out on the ground.
Sorry, I didn't mean to throw it towards the aliens. Oh, I killed one of them.
Yeah, I'm gonna use my Venomex too. He's going for my sentry, no, get away! Don't you dare touch him! Herb. Done.
No! I fell off!
No!
I fell off.
I got you. I got medic anyways.
Jesus, that scared the crap out of me. I thought the game ended. I like randomly fell off the map.
I'm wondering what's happening, or I just see a dog tag on the ground.
Oh, heck, I could pick up my own armor. I dropped my own armor, I could pick it up, and I dropped my own money too. I need some ammo. Oh, I got an achievement. Bridge to somewhere.
I don't know where to plant my turret.
Wait, hold on, wait. I need you to pick up this money right here.
Alright.
Sentry gun ready.
And let's kill the,
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, it disappeared? Darn it.
Explosive rounds ready. Oh, wow, I need one more skill point to upgrade my thing.
Your riot shield.
Yeah.
Alright, so, my turret is dead over there. Yeah, it is. I'll grab this one. Oh yeah, let's go see what was down there. Oh, almost fell off.
Again.
I slid. Alright, so is this.
Oh, almost fell off too.
So it's a hypno trap, sticky flare, some more things, and another arc. So do you have an arc ready?
Wanna see if we can, yeah.
I'm gonna grab it.
Wait, can I get my ripper? Or
oh, I was gonna grab it from my LMG, but whatever. If I can pull it out.
Well, you can take it, because I don't really use my ripper that much.
Alright.
Really. Use
yeah, I use it both of them, pretty much. Alright, so, ready to go? You know, you're not gonna- Oh, you wanna build something?
Yeah.
Actually, we're not gonna have enough parts. There's not enough parts. We only have enough for two.
Oh, so you just drop some armor then?
Yeah. Nope. I'm good. Alright, so I'm gonna grab the drill that- I'm trying to grab your freaking turret and sentry gun. I'll grab mines, wherever it is.
Can't really see because there's a giant glowing thing.
Yeah. Alright, there you go, I found it. Alright, wait for me, I want to see what happens inside. Hopefully I don't fall off.
You don't take damage from jumping, but it seems.
Yeah, because you make the noise.
Oh, and then your screen gets all bloody.
Common misconception. Alright, so I guess if whatever's here, we'll just throw it on turret. And I think I remember where an intel is on this part.
Yeah, number two.
Yeah.
I think I do a playthrough on it. This is all up here.
Hey, look, the guy's there.
You should pop up here. Yep, got it.
Secure the cortex and haul
up on
back
top.
To the
just need one more intel
now.
And
I'm
got all
I
of
think
them.
I got all of them now. Yeah, I got all of them.
I need one more. I need to search one there.
Did his arm really get chopped off? Oh, it did. No, maybe not. Got an achievement because Spelunker.
Wait, listen
to him. Alright, so you ready?
Want me to do it or you do it?
I guess I'll do it.
Alright. We're still recording, yeah. By the way.
Oh, activating.
Well, I'll get downstairs to get upstairs with the terminals.
What am I supposed to do? We're supposed to destroy it?
Protect the terminals.
Oh, protect him?
No,
oh Jesus. Oh, you can go down
yeah,
there.
You get top, I'll get
all
right, bottom.
That's cool.
Yeah, there's two different spots. And you can rebuild
them. Oh, can you? Huh.
Yeah.
Let me know if you need help
yeah,
down there.
There's only a couple down here.
Yeah, there's only two up here.
I'm good down here.
If you, oh yeah, I was going to say, you want me to throw a sentry gun down there?
I got two going down here and up there.
I'll do the same. I'll put one down there. Give me a second. Look, we're twinsies. We both put one down there.
Energy levels maxed out. Hit the cortex.
I'll do it.
Oh, no. Yeah, hit it. Yeah.
So what are we doing with this cortex? I didn't hear them.
We basically, I think it wipes out some aliens or something.
Thank you, I'll throw down armor down there. Even though I don't really need it. Whoops, I thought I meant down there. The sentry guns are gonna do like all the work, and there's like no, there's only like, there's only scouts, really. Darn it, it destroyed one of my sentry guns. You're off there.
He's done. Tired quibbles on that one. Two of them. Okay, my terminal's back online.
My terminal's fine. Oh jeez, well, one of my terminals is gonna go down. There's like 50 aliens on it. Yeah, I'll rebuild it. I got it. I got it.
Trigger the
I'm doing it.
Up there. I think it sends a wave and like, I don't know what it does, but... Oh, rebuild.
Yeah, I'm doing it. How do we know what to do here? So, oh yeah, I know exactly what to do. I'm a pro at rebuilding alien terminals. Darn it, disappeared.
I watched a video on it, this is the only part I know what to do at.
Yeah.
Again. I'm actually standing right here so I can just look over the side, literally. Oh, hold on. Oh, thank you. I can help you with the terminal too, the one that's right here.
Oh, Jesus.
I got it.
Alright.
Mine are good. Mine are barely good.
Yeah, because you got sentry guns down. I got three. You got three sentry guns down there? What the heck? What is those sparks that are going off and they're hurting me? Probably some enemies. Oh, he's got to kill a certain amount of cryptid to activate it.
Yeah, no,
need armor?
No, I'm good. I'm keeping down my terminal. I'm full on armor.
The reactor's at 50%.
That ain't bad. Rhino.
Let me throw a sticky flare? I'm activating.
My Rhino's dead, I think.
Alright, I'll throw another one. I'm activating the terminal again. Nah, I was just throwing down something to get rid of ammo.
Money.
Yeah. You got it down there? Ow! Those weird shocking things are hurting me. Oh, what the heck? I gotta activate it. Need help? It's only shocking. Oh, it's the like those ancestors or whatever. They're shocking me. Yeah, and it's just like, ow. Stop it. Don't do that. Alright, let me throw a sticky flare. I'll throw a sticky flare. Oh, there he goes again. Shocking me.
Wow, there was a lot of them that went to the sticky flare.
Got it.
Hold trigger.
Alright, almost done.
I think it does kill all the aliens that are on here.
Nah, it didn't. Oh, for me it didn't. Oh, holy crap, a rhino.
Rhino
up top, and I got a phantom down here. I might need some help up here.
I'll
throw armor.
Medic thing. You see my medic, I'm good. My medic.
You didn't use that all game, did you?
No, that's why I wanted to use it. I never used it at all. I want to blast pretty long. If you upgrade the medic more often. Drop some armor up there. Oh, there's two terminals down. I'm trying to get them.
Yeah, I got you on one. I'll activate the Cortex. Ah, they're shocking me again.
Put turns in your own spots, that way we don't have to keep on coming down.
Alright.
If you want it, that would say. But I don't have to keep on going to turn.
Nah. I got terminal, I got it. That's good to hear. Uh oh. Your terminal downstairs is getting injured. I'll hit the Cortex. Yes. Don't jinx it though. We got all of them. We didn't fail a single one. Good thing I picked explosive ammo, not flame.
Perfect. Oh, now we gotta get out of here.
All right, freak those thing up. No. Wait, activate. What do I have to activate?
You have to put it down there.
Oh, did we just leave that guy?
We gotta go through the doors and put it down.
Oh,
there.
Okay. Thank you. That's funny. He was like, "Hey, bro, where you going? You left me."
You gotta place it down there, I think.
Alright.
I'll drop some ammo, you drop some armor. Rank 30 for siege, I don't know.
What does activating it do?
Come on.
I did! Oh, there we go. It didn't do it before.
Yeah, oh, Rhino. You know you did it right when there's a little bar.
Yeah, I didn't put the bar up last time. Alright, awesome.
But after all,
oh, another Rhino!
You can still get it. You can set on armor. We're almost good,
No, I'm fine.
Oh, no, this ain't good. Can't hear me if you want to. Oh, no, I still went down.
Do the double tap. Oh Jesus, no. No. All right, threw down armor, I'm fine. Oh, does it actually kill all the aliens?
Yeah, it does.
It doesn't. Oh, yes it does. Okay, I lied.
What? I thought it did. Oh, okay. You gotta get out of here, bro. I got it. Run,
good.
Run. I picked it up.
Go. I'll give you armor back at the end.
Yeah. I hope we can make this. We need this one and then one more.
Fire trap online. Team armor deployed.
Okay. Oh. Yeah, it's like, oh, Rhino. Reload. Another Rhino.
Holy crap. Kill Rhino and be done.
Armor if you can. Rhino's dead. I'll activate it. Activate it. Back to the surface, follow me.
I'm coming. Oh yeah, I forgot you have faster sprint than me. I was wondering how you're running so fast.
I think I got faster and longer.
Yeah, you do. You have faster movement and your health regeneration is faster. Alright, get it after you place it. A minute left.
You got this.
I'm placing down two turrets here. Why'd I waste so much money?
I got him. Okay, now I have no money at all. So. Lord. Rhino. There, just throw one of my turrets.
Alright, I got the Rhino. Go!
Pick up the vortex and go!
30 seconds! I forgot to spend my last skill point!
Okay.
I spent it! Yes!
Yeah, we did it!
Yes! And we escaped with all the challenges!
Yeah.
Oh, wow!
Wow, that was good.
Great job! Awakening completionist, yeah. Oh, I got a thing.
Okay, let's see the next one's gonna be in San Diego or something. Or in California anyway. Copy arc light. Proceed directly to the Exodus launch site. I'll tell them to save four seats. Better make that five, sir. I'll be damned. Stand by for Air Force One. Give me options, General. What'll it take to win this war? The war is over, sir. We lost. We project 80% of the planet's surface will be overrun within 200 hours. But there must be... There's only one page left in the playbook. Scorched Earth. Then it's over. For all of us. The ancestors survived the last apocalypse in arcs hidden under our feet. But we've got an arc of our own. Hanging right over their heads.
What?
So I think
what's gonna happen is that we're not gonna even try and end the war anymore. I think we're just gonna have to nuke the planet, and we're gonna go up into space.
Just like in Moon for Zombies, the last map.
Pretty much, yeah.
Black Ops 1.
It was copying him, but I think that Ark is gonna have to do something come into play, because they said that there's, if you watch one of the intels on this one, they talk about how they need the Cortex for a certain weapon.
Yeah.
And it's called Medusa,
yeah,
I think.
Yeah, the last intel I need is first.
Oh. Two before the epilogue. The Cortex, yeah, I think that one you find.
Turns out Dr. Cross was telling it's the kind of messed up in the prologue how we've located the ancestors' hibernation chamber. The doctor, he takes one of the guys and just uses him as a human shield.
Yeah, that was pretty messed up. I suspect that's only because
the old beast was half asleep at the time. Once the creature was first dead, we cut open its head and removed an organ
to the human pineal glands. This is the source of the creature's. So I'm watching it right now. It says, I'll tell you. The scientific value of this specimen is incalculable. It will enable us to complete development of the Medusa device. Medusa device. Taste in our own medicine. Regrettably, Dr. Cross was killed during the attack. We can all take comfort in the knowledge she died serving her country and her species. It seems. So it's weird. So I think that now that we have the Cortex, we're gonna, you know, do another one of defend, because the next one's the last one, right?
Yeah, the last map.
I think if they're gonna, which they are gonna make a second ghost, I think they're gonna wind up doing something that's gonna be like, oh, you might have beaten the ancestors, but guess what? There's something else as well. Ghost number two. Yeah, it's gonna do that, because it did on the campaign, unless they're gonna make a brand new mode for Ghost 2, which is highly unlikely. Yeah, because they have so much storyline to go over in such little time, so it's going to be something like that. They might have some level in space, you never know.
Yeah.
Oh wait, so you said the next one's going to be up in somewhere in California?
Yeah, because if you look at the epilogue, it shows on the map in California.
Mm.
I think in LA,
Well, it said China too, so it might be in China. But then again, it also did say in the epilogue like something like, "Oh, we got an arc as well. It's hanging right over their heads." Yeah. So it might be some. I don't know this, but it might be a level out in space. The next one.
Maybe.
That might be a possibility. Cool. That would be cool, but then again, they're just gonna be copying just like Black Ops Zombies. Exactly
but
like
look
it.
Look at the map, like at the part after shows Australia and all those parts, and then it goes, it zooms into United States, California.
Oh, does it?
Like goes all around the world.
Ah.
Goes to California.
So thank you.
It shows the helicopter going in from where they were at.
Yeah, I think you have to like do something with Samantha Cross.
Like in a space, cause look at the rocket and stuff.
Yeah, that's why I said
it
like
might be going into space.
Exactly, because it showed the rocket. You know, it might be the like you'll do a level and entire the thing like defending and killing the ancestors and stuff, and then right at the end of the level, we just take off in the rocket and we're up in space and we just see them nuke the planet. So.
That's probably how it's going to be, how they did with Black Ops 1, but instead of an Easter egg, it's going to be how you finish the game.
Yeah, but then I think there's going to be some, like, survival, there's going to be something hidden about the thing, and then there's going to continue the storyline, so.
Yeah.
Hopefully they'll...
So,
yeah, I guess we're going to end the recording here. So, hope you enjoyed that, guys. We finally beat it. It only took me, 4 video attempts, so, you probably only see me post like one or two of them. So like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and stay froggy.